to take off and we just walk over there.
If you're watching on Wataga Online, that's the game day bus that just got to Kidmore Stadium. I've got a lot more video that I'll post coming up, but I wanted to try to do just a real quick Facebook Live. There's more to come, so stay tuned this afternoon.